Flat Out is Colin McRae Rally meets the Dukes of Hazzard. It's a dirty and destructive racer with plenty of courses and mini-games that will send you sliding around tight corners and flying headfirst through an open windshield. The controls in Flat Out are smooth and simple. All the races and courses are rally inspired, so each car easily drifts around corners. If you can watch your speed, you get money from winning each race, and you can use that to buy one of 16 cars or customize your current vehicle. There's a good amount of customization options to choose from, and they're easy to understand and implement. Unlike other racing games like Gran Turismo, without car damage, Flat Out continually encourages you to scuff up your paint job. You get nitro by crashing into objects, including other racers. So the more you smash, the more boost you get to slip ahead of the competition. This is helpful because it keeps you searching for ways to take out your opponents and gives you a pick-me-up when you're recovering from a nasty crash. The opponent AI can get a little rusty sometimes. The actions of the other drivers can be stupid and self-destructive. A driver might try to take you out at the expense of his own placement. Aside from racing, you can jump into the destruction arena and see how long you can keep your car running and keep yourself in the driver's seat. There's also the Super Mud Bowl, an 8-lap race that forces your car into a constant drift. These are fun, but a bit too chaotic to want to play again and again. The most entertaining elements of Flat Out by far are the bonus games, such as long jump, darts, clown, bowling, bullseye, and our personal favorite, high jump, where you have to launch your car off a ramp and your driver over a metal tower. You may find yourself playing these mini games as much as the races, maybe more. The environments in Flat Out can get bland and repetitive. Most of the levels are just the same areas with different tracks, and it only has half of the courses of Gran Turismo or Forza Motorsport. The effects look great, from the mud and ice flying off your back tires to shooting sparks when shards of metal rip off your car's frame. It's the physics, though, that make this racing game stand out. Every course has piles of tires, wooden logs, cones, signs, cardboard boxes, and 2x4s. Tons of objects you can smash into and scatter across the track. They look great flying around, but it can get really annoying when your back tire snags a piece of wood and spins your car in the opposite direction. But the greatest, simplest, and most disturbing visual pleasure in Flat Out is watching your driver fly out of the car and slam into the ground, a tree, a fence, a concrete wall, or another car. From the races to the minigames, catapulting yourself from the front seat never gets old. Flat Out's rally ragdoll gameplay is addictive and worth plenty of laughs. The races and arenas are fun, but the bonus games are almost worth buying Flat Out for alone. It's not as deep and authentic as other racing games on the market, but it's a very difficult game to put down.